So welcome for today's class of mathematics. Today's question is solve the given equation, that is 10x plus 2 is equal to 12 minus 5x. So basically we need to find the value of x in the given equation, right? First all, can take down the question. Solve 10x plus 2 is equal to 12 minus 5x. So first keep the variable one side. Variable terms are 10x and minus 5x is the variables, okay? Now constant are 12 and 2 is constant. So keep the variable one side, keep the constant other side. So 10x, write it as it is. Okay, first this equation, let me write it as it is. Okay, 10x plus 2 is equal to 12 minus 5x. Okay, now variable term is 10x minus will be become plus 5x. Okay, is equal to 12 minus 2. Now let me explain you all this part. 10x, I have written it as it is. I have shifted this minus 5x other side. When it changes this side, the sign will also change. So minus 5x will turn into plus 5x. Is equal to 12, I have written it as it is. This constant term, I have taken it other side. So it will become minus 2. Plus 2 will change into minus 2. So variable term and constant term, I have separated them. Now 10x plus 5x is nothing but 15x. So write down 15x. Is equal to, now subtract is 12 minus 2 will give you 10. Okay, now your answer is x is equal to 10 upon 15, right? So 5 3s are 5, 2s are 10. So therefore you all can say that the value of x is equal to 2 upon 3. Let me take this other side. Okay, so your answer is 2 upon 3. So therefore the value of x is nothing but 2 upon 3. So I hope you'll have understood how to solve the given equation and find the value of x, and thanks for watching.